Alright. So the warm-up for today is solving a two-step equation. Again, this is for regular. On number one, we have two steps to do. You always want to get rid. And by the way, I say there's two steps because there's two numbers to do this here. We always get rid of the loner first. And I'm calling this plus three. By itself. So it's either a plus or a minus, a constant number, that has to go first. Plus 3 by the opposite. Minus 3, minus 3, x equals 11 minus 3, which is 8. So the last step, get rid of that 2, divide, and x equals 4. So it's just two of the steps that we were doing yesterday. A 3 and a 3, but which is the loner? The minus 3, right? So the opposite of minus 3 is plus 3. And up. 5. And let's get rid of divided by 3 minus 3. Okay. Real quick. Then we get rid of the loner. And then we get rid of that coefficient of that time. Number two, keep that problem. Loner. If the people group up. See how the negative 3 is the coefficient? You have to, no matter what. Positive or negative, if there's a coefficient, you have to divide. If you want to add 3, you're not going to add 3, you're going to divide by the coefficient. Divide by 3. Alright, down here, there's two x's on the same side of the equal sign. So 3x, 7x, they're on the same side, you combine. One, two-step problem. That's good. Number four looks kind of similar, but the two x's are not on the same side, so we're not combining like terms, like number three. In fact, since we're on both sides, we're going to get rid of the smaller x. 9x and 5x, 5x is equal. We're going to get rid of a positive 5x, minus 5x, minus 5x, and bring down negative. Now you have a two-step equation, but it's like flip, so don't worry about it. Look at the right-hand side, which was the loner. Okay, so those are the warm-ups. So, real quick, since this is since this is a long video, I'm not going to spend a ton of time on each of these. Spend a couple seconds on each and just pause it and just pop these down. Get the point, the location associated with the single letter, the line has arrowheads on both sides, and extend forever. Segment, no arrowheads, but endpoints, here, points that are on the same line, share the same line, whether it's a line through them or not. These points are always cool. Linear, the opposite, points that are not the same line. Here's some examples. Gray, okay, it's like a hybrid, it has one endpoint, it goes forever one direction, make sure the rotation has one arrowhead. Opposite rays are literally rays going opposite directions, make a straight line, we share an endpoint. Endpoints are points at the end, of course, we already talked about that kind of. Planes are flat surfaces that extend forever with no fixes. Anything that's even flat is hard.